Align the goni just inferior to the lateral malleolus. The stationary arm should be parallel to the fibula and the movement arm with the sole of the foot. Make sure to keep the movable arm parallel to the base of the foot and not bending with the tarsals and metatarsals.